Master, no Global Master.
Just this one. Check. Check.
Is that you checking?
Check. 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 Test. Check. Test. Check.
All right, is anybody doing anything else like that?
Just do a couple text messages first.
No, I called somebody. They're gonna listen to the phone. Listen to the show via phone. We'll be right back.
Burn it down.
Hey, thanks a lot, Dwayne, for the kind words. And thank you all for coming out. We've got 5 songs left.
I want to see everyone just get fucking groovy and all that stuff.
This is a new one. It's about my girlfriend, Sylvia Plath. We got a little torn relationship.
You guys ready?
Want to
be up here?
Make sure you are.
Songs in the last couple months. You can go to Bandcamp, pick them up for free. You're welcome to them. Watching kids' youth soccer in the pits of York.
How many of you have to get babysitters to come out tonight? One, two, couple of my wife.
All right, let's all hold hands and do these last three together and have a good time.
All right, come on, motherfucker, go.
Hamburg Fire Hall or something. How long ago was that?
I want a cheeseburger.
90?
95?
95?
Holy 95. Shit!
Yeah, some of these songs are like 20 plus years old, so.
Yeah, I was 10.
Steve was 10.
A lot of your parents were going out trying to get babysitters to see us play. This is one of the earlier ones.
All right.
Praise Tuner.
But I gotta ask you guys though, how many of you do you think we can still come to shows after all this time? How many of you think you'd still be coming?
I do.
Yeah! That's awesome. 20 years later, you're still coming to Fuck
yeah. We're all a bunch of losers.
Thank you, Ray.
Okay. All right, here we go, guys. Facebook page, you can just check it out. It's probably more than you want to know about us, but take a look at it. It's pretty funny.
He also has other bands on his website too, so check out those other bands like Brom Bones and all that other old shit from Lancaster and York. All right, let's take this home, right?
Thank you.
We have a show tomorrow. I'd love you guys to come out because it's a hardcore show. And we have to sell tickets for the hardcore show. And we'd love if you'd help us out. It's in Lemoyne at the Champ. This or the Apocalypse is playing. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna give you a $14 ticket for 10 bucks if you help us out. I'd appreciate it. Thank you guys a lot. We also have a show in Harrisburg on Friday, next Friday at Cleota's. Cleota's? The Irish Pub in Harrisburg, yeah. With Tower of Swine. And then we're playing the A-Bag on Saturday night with the Revengers and Buzz Chopper, thank you. Thanks for coming out, I appreciate you guys. Yeah.